Is he just not? Oh, Jesus. Look, I had to wake you. It's happening. I can't believe it, but we're locked into it. 50 minutes and counting. Christ, I just can't take it. I can't fucking take it. I'm sorry, Dad. I shouldn't swear. I'm sorry, but this is it. This is really it. This is the big one. Thor Arthur 66 ZZD. You know, like I told you what would happen if it ever came down? Well, it is. We don't know why. I mean, why would we, huh? It's for real, Dad. It's no drill. We shoot our wad in 50 minutes. They're gonna pick us up in 5 or 10, and you can get it back in an hour and 10, maybe 75 minutes.
What exactly are you talking about?
I'm talking about nuclear fucking war, Dad.
Who is this?
Oh, where's my dad? Go get my dad!
Your dad? Look, there's nobody here. Where's he supposed to be?
How the hell would I know? You're in Orange County. I'm in North Dakota.
Hey, is this some kind of prank or something?
Prank? Prank? Oh, God. Is this 254-9411?
Yeah, it is. But listen, it's just a phone booth. It's a phone booth at a coffee shop. I heard it ringing.
Is this 714? Did I dial 213? Shit!
Oh.
I think they heard me. Shit. Oh, man, they see me on the monitor. Fuck. And I patched into the Red Line XCOM to do this. Look, they're gonna nail my ass. Tell Dad. Just tell him that I am sorry about that summer. Okay, he'll know what I mean.
All right, look, that's enough.
God, just tell anyone.
This is a joke, right?
Yes, sir. No, sir, I was just checking the circuit, sir. Wait.
Secured. Should I trace?
Listen, it's probably a felony to joke around on the phone like this.
Who are you?
Who am I? Listen, I'm just a guy who picked up the phone. I mean, I don't know if this is a wrong phone number or a joke or what. What happened to Chip? He was just joking, right?
Forget everything you just heard and go back to sleep.
Thank you. serious, shit. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh.
You heard? I'm not afraid to
powróci znowu dniec mów, powróci znowu dniec mów, powróci znowu tam, jesieni szukać. Nie wiem.
You are now entering a time warp.
Thank you. Kids.
Yeah!
No, kids, that's bullshit.
Never brought the dog,